It is the 22nd of August, and guess who just got paid again?